Ahoj, ahoj lidi, takže jsme tady u dalšího dílu a můžeme se hned vrhnout, protože nás čekají duchové zlí. Nebo čekají, nevím kolik přesně ještě, ale tamhle před náma je někde jeden. Ano, tamhle. Dám F-ko. Vidím jenom jednoho, to je dobrý. Že tam nevylezu. Musím někdy obejít. Zkus tedy. Rdečko. A je po něm. Co to je tam nahoře? Teď mi vypadá, že já nevidím. Zaberu to tam. Ne, nevidím žádný. Mě běžela někam před tím sem. Vypadá jako slepá ulička. Budu muset... Tady žádný nesežere. Takže ne.
Can't be that hard. Then you get over here.
Hoši, vy jste vykrádači hore.
No,
To je
it's steel
horek.
or iron
Hrobek.
or something. But
No
it's
tak
just
co
like
tu děláte?
Right? I mean,
Ty
how much can you
smyšlenky.
weigh? Haven't had this much fun in ever. Boston, in the middle of the night. Just get your...
At least it'll make a good story later.
This whole thing was your idea.
Dobře, a co
Damn!
ty?
This thing's gonna be welded shut or something.
This is not going to end well. Whose idea was this? This is not going to end well.
I thought you had it.
Ahoj.
Hey kid. Who was the hero?
My great grandfather. I found a bunch of his things from the war in the attic. I even had a drink from his flask. No one in the family ever talks about him, though. I think it's because of his gory stories of the war. It must have been great to stick someone with a bayonet or paint a wall with someone's brains.
Trust me, kid. Stuff like that stays with you forever. You only find yourself wishing to forget.
So what? He was a hero. I'd do anything to be remembered like that. Instead, people think I'm a coward who committed suicide.
I'm sorry, kid.
I didn't do it. I don't know how it happened, but I'm no coward. And if I were still alive, I'd slit the throat of every person who ever called me one.
Okay, okay, touchy subject. I get it.
Tak, co máme tady? Tady asi nemáme nic. A tady asi už je nechám. Koukneme sem. Tak žádný zlý demoni.
I don't know what you're doing, but...
Finally. It's about time they sent someone.
Look, I think you got the wrong guy. Who were you expecting?
Who's supposed to maintain this place? I mean, just take a look around. These aren't just rocks, they're reminders. No one else may care, but I refuse to just let mine crumble away. I refuse to be forgotten.
Right. Well, good luck with that.
No, tak má, takže tam nic není.
Here we are in the oldest part of the graveyard, which was founded in the 1660s. Was that before or after the trials? Oh, good question. Did everyone hear that?
You
this
got a
young
problem?
Lady just asked if this happened
you could
before
say that.
Or after the famous
I used
trials.
To be a butcher before this bitch got a bug up her ass and started
before.
Snooping around.
So this graveyard
people used to come from miles away to buy
okay.
from me.
And
I had more awards than the wall space
now.
To hang with.
So if you'll just
then, her little
me.
Boy goes missing, and I'm suddenly on death row?
Call it a hunch, but I'm guessing you killed him.
I never killed him. I never killed any of them. I left that up to my pigs.
So you're just gonna haunt her for the rest of her life? Then what?
Simple. I'm gonna ask her how her son tasted. Funny thing about pigs, you'd be surprised at how much their diet can affect their flavor.
I hear there's a special place out there reserved for monsters just like you.
Ah, tam je něco. Uh-huh. Fuh. To je něco je. Já nemůžu na to skupnout, jo? Tak ne no. Dali schválně a by si mysleli, že jsem spadnul. To je něco klikacího. Hele. Jo, aha, to je duch. Tak nic. Tak. To jsem z 25. Co je tady? Dobře, tu nic nevidím. Tak.
Whose hand is that?
Ah, yes. That was just a sacrifice in the name of science.
A flesh sacrifice? Sounds more like voodoo than science.
Some may call it that, but they forget the true purpose of science. To understand the world around us and all the forces that govern it. Just because the research may be unsavory at times, doesn't mean we should turn a blind eye. Besides, now I've got plenty of specimens to work with.
You experimented on these people?
Most of them are as good as dead anyway. I save the ones I can. The rest, are being put to good use.
Those were people, not guinea pigs.
You're right. Now, if you don't mind, I'm quite busy.
Nic. Taky nic. Už nic není klikatelný. Dobře, ok, tak já jdu. Teď nezdržuju. A já můžu jen skoro nahoru. Jo, můžu. Oi.
Look, I'm on your side. I just want to ask you a few questions. Why can every friggin' ghost teleport but me? I'm gonna have to figure this shit out.
No. Podržením. Tohodlám začítka se zobrazit. Myslím, že pomocí myši je celý úhel. Co myslíte? Pokračujeme.
Help! This one is getting delirious again. I'm afraid he's going to have another seizure.
Just comfort him as best you can. His internal organs are failing. He doesn't have long now.
I can't talk right now. Can't you see this man is in pain?
To moc neřekne, dobře. Moc tady toho teda není. A hele, konečně něco. No, náhrobek. Teď na horečku. To je na nějaký kosti nebo něco.
Hold on, will you?
Mě tady něco. Asi ne. Tam hore, a hele.
This is Travis the Ghost Trapper, and we are in Salem, Massachusetts. Now, because of the scary history of this town, it's a hotbed for ghosts. Are some of the tortured souls, phantasms from this town's past, still haunting this
graveyard?
Who actually watches this show? Okay, cut! Dwayne, how many times have I told you, don't correct me on camera, but you can't see me on the show?
We got the moonlight behind me.
Okay, sorry. Just start again. All right, roll. Travis the Trapper here, and we're in Salem. Now, as you know, since there's such a violent history in this place, there's likely to be a great deal of paranormal activity here.
Is there another way to move it?
What was that? Definitely a paranormal event. I heard it too. There's some
spirit. Tady nahoře nic nevidím. Tak. Už předtím utíkala ta hodka. Není. Jednička.
Picked a quiet place to study.
Did you fall for it too? When are they gonna let me out of here? I'm gonna kill those frat guys once I get out.
Well, when was the last time you tried just walking out? Something tells me it'll be easier than you remember.
Oh yeah? How's that? The door doesn't open from the inside, genius.
You'll figure it out.
To je asi už nic není, viď? Ale tam něco svítí.
This is nowhere near over. So many deaths, but likely many more yet to come. I can't help but believe this graveyard will only get more full.
Dobře. Bylo. Oh, tady je nějak moc. To jsem nechcel. Oh, for shit! Já jsem kliknul tím pravým tlačítkem kurníka, tam jsem se nechtěl přemístit. Co mi to dali za funkci, a už to nemůžu dělat tím středovým tlačítkem. Pojď. Dečko. Oko. Tady se neschovám před nima, dobře, no, tak. Ten první se mi vždycky povede a ten další už ne. Aj, mein Gott. Tak ještě jednou. Pojď. Takže Ačko, ne? Jsi uklidnil? Tak. To blbý, já bych potřeba, kdyby tam to šel už tam teďko. Takže S-ko. Neviděl jsi mě, neviděl, blbečku. Brať. Tak, a Bčko a tohle. Tak, máme tady ještě nějaký potvoráky, já se ne. Taky mě tu nevidím. Si tady jdem tamhle nahoru.
How can witches? Oh, you mean our football team? Yeah, I think we stand a pretty good chance.
You spend a lot of nights at practice. Must be nice to just have some nights to hang out.
Yeah, it's nice.
Sure is cold out here.
No, to asi všechno což. Tak jdeme tam. Kdybych byl živý, tak bych tady nikdy nešel asi. Tak.
Side. I'm trying to figure out who killed you.
Policaj?
Yeah, I'm a cop.
Policaj ti zabil. Přivázal jí ke stromu, jo.
My god, you're not trying to escape me. You want me to see something?
No to je jasný, ne? Podívej. Ta přivázaná. Tak jsem skrabala? Ne. No hele, to byl tady ten, aha. Ukazuje.
What did he mean by contract?
No. This is the memory of your murder. You're too young. You shouldn't see this.
Tetování. Naši chytí za tetování nejspíš.
I swear I don't know about any contract. Please, just stop. Why are you doing this to me? Who are you? What are you doing?
It's symbol.
Stop it! Please, just... Please, just... No.
He drew on you. His symbol. It must have meant something.
The fuck? Co to mělo znamenat? Mně to připomíná, jako kdyby byla věštkyně taky nějaká, nebo věštkyně ta duchařka, nebo jako je ta Joy teda. Asi všechno, ne? Přidáme F-ko. Stanu se někam tudy. Poběžím na zpátek, kudy nemám. Dobře, tudy jsem přišel. Se nechalo jít tuto. Mm-hmm. To ti vypadá dobře. Bývá nám 4 a ty už jsou bufíre. Už jsme někde nechali, takže jsme bez nich.
Ronan, I heard screams and it's good that you're okay.
Well, I'm still dead.
To jsou tak nějak ve stejném věku.
Yeah, I did. Bell killer drowned the girl in the lake, let her body float down river.
My mother was right. This is a Bell killer case. Did you find anything about my mom? Memory residue or something?
Sorry, kid. And it's a good thing you didn't see what he did to the girl. This guy is... he's sadistic. One weird thing is that he confronted the girl about a contract before he offed her.
The contract? I don't think I've seen anything about a contract. Wait. Another case, possible Bell killer survivor. Iris Campbell. Diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia, incoherent ramblings about persecution, and a contract.
Again. And where does it say where she is?
It just says Lux Aeterna. Is that a place?
Yeah. Lux Aeterna is a mental hospital.
Of course it is. Okay, ready to go?
Go on ahead. I need to visit someone here.
Oh. Guess I'll meet you at the hospital. Worse nightmare than this.
Tam přišel jeho švagr. Nesí růže na hrob. Aha. Co to měl ty růže? S ním mluvila. Konečně budou spolu za chvíli. No, za chvíli. Až to dohraju samozřejmě, což může taky chvíli trvat. A pak můžou být spolu. Snad doufám. Tak, a já bych řekl, že tady to asi ukončíme, že to vypadá, že to bude konec a nový začátek. Že jo. Jo. Když máme jít jenom do Luxu. No, co je tady to za to?
I can't believe this. Are you happy now, asshole? Is this what you wanted? You said I was the one. More like one of many. I don't even know what he sees in her. Look at him. What a pig. He doesn't even feel guilty about what he did. Just look at him staring at her.
Nic, dobře. Máme novou schopnost, že se můžeme přemysťovat. No, kdyby jsem se mohl přemysťovat i rovno na střechy, bylo by to jednodušší. Takže jo, já to tady ukončím. Mějte se fajn a zatím ahoj.